So I think a real huge pressure situation may build leadership more than any other. The way we conduct ourselves day to day is a roadmap for how we will conduct ourselves when the crisis hits. I've often heard it said that adversity builds character. I don't think that's true. I think adversity reveals whether or not one has it. If you don't have it, you can have all the adversity in the world and it will not be on display. Of all the things that can keep you up at night, your sinus problems won't be one of them. NyQuil Sinus. Say goodnight to your sinus symptoms. Ben Crenshaw's butter. $110.
Yeah.